Speaking of athletes, for kids in small town New Zealand, sometimes it can seem like the opportunities are a little bit limited. Think about our visits, for example, to Minganui.
But a bunch of kids in Kawerau have just been given the ultimate message in self-determination by a man literally on the top of his game. Here's Matt Chisholm.
We all know secondary school can be tough, and while some days are better than others, some are magically memorable. Today is one of those days.
This fella has sacrificed his day to be with his whānau, to be here with you.
This fella hardly needs an introduction, Sonny Bill Williams.
It's up to you if you're going to make it in this world.
A double international heartthrob right here, right now in Kawerau.
Big coup, mate. I'm usually running these programs and no one's here, just me out there with my balls teaching these young fellas. Today everyone turns up.
Are you here for the rugby or the eye candy?
A bit of both, actually. You know, you can't argue with either of them. Being passionate about both of them, I guess, it's wonderful.
The students have come from small Eastern Bay of Plenty schools.
Good morning, guys. Yeah, thanks, mate.
From towns like Ruatoki, Murupara and Kawerau.
Can you do that also?
To a rugby union run program called Itu Rangatahi.
Rangatahi is a youthful warrior, eh? And so Itu means to stand up.
Yeah, koe, koe.
A program designed to keep young Māori in the game.
How's your te reo?
My te reo? It's not too good, bro.
Here, while just 5% of the students know someone at university, half of them know someone in a gang.
We want to support them so that they have a different view of the world and say, actually, you weren't born to be a mongrel mob or a black bell or a filthy few. You were born for better than that. You were born to be awesome.
So who better to have around for a day than SBW? A man who made it from very humble beginnings.
We're just here trying to push a positive message that we came from where they came from and we made a successful living. So that's what it's all about.
Yeah!
Oh, I'll give that an 8.
Do you see some potential?
Yeah, definitely. Pass better than me.
Sonny and his three siblings were brought up by a mum on welfare in an Auckland state house.
Could you have gone down a different route?
Yeah, I guess so.
A story he was keen to share.
I made the decision to go to Australia to try and make it in rugby league, but my whole, in the back of my mind, was always my mum wanting to get a house for my mum.
How satisfied were you when you bought her that house?
Yeah, although it wasn't anything special, just the smile on her face or the appreciation that she showed was definitely words you can't describe.
Still really close?
Oh yeah, definitely. She's still the boss lady.
While for Sonny, mum's house was the motivation, sport the vehicle. This course isn't so much about footy, but finding your thing.
What are you good at? What's the one card that you got in your back pocket? I can sing. I can tell a joke. I can play hokey. Oh, well, you find a business that starts up and you can play hokey, then you can get people paying you to do that, you know?
All right. Sonny Bill Williams is playing his card, and he wants others to do the same by making positive choices.
Probably didn't think you were going to be having lunch with Sonny Bill this morning when you woke up, did you?
They're scabbing my lunch up.
Oh, are they stealing your lunch?
It's not about cracking the big time, bro. It's about living a happy life, but doing whatever you choose to do to the best of your ability.
If you could go back and give a young Sonny Bill Williams some advice, what would you tell yourself?
I'd probably slap him across the head.
What for?
For a lot of things, bro.
Go on.
Nah, I wouldn't change anything, bro. Very happy in my life at the moment.
And the code-hopping pin-up wouldn't change today either.
We've had just as much fun as the kids, so it's been an awesome day.
You're not going to be a life coach when you hang up your boots? What are you going to do?
Just try and be a good dad, I guess.
And those kids, well, they were listening.
Now, notice you're stuck pretty close to Sonny Bill girls throughout the day.
Hi! Oh, yeah. It's just interesting, you know. I get as much as I could while I can, you know, make the most of my opportunity. Yeah, definitely.
That's awesome. He literally gave her the shit off his back.
Do you know what I like about Sonny Bill overall? First of all, I like the fact that he followed his own dreams. Do you know the story, all the background, the league and how he changed sides and he walked out on deals and everybody hated him, didn't they? And now they can't love him enough because he followed his dream, he knew what he was about, and look at him now.
I was just thinking, looking at those muscles in that track, not that I was paying them too much attention, but if Wendell Saylor can break someone's arm in an arm wrestle, can you imagine what Sonny Bill could do?
That was incredible, wasn't it? That snap. There is nothing like a snap of a bone, is there, right? Coming up on 7 Sharp.